Are you ready for Christmas card season? In this video, I'm going to show you how I create Christmas cards for my clients. Are you falling asleep? Good job, Doyle. So in this video, I'm mainly going to talk about the lab that I use and the way I design them and place the order. So I personally have been using a lab called WHCC, which stands for White House Custom Color. I've been using them since 2014, since I was in college. I know there are some really great labs out there, and every time I go to a convention, I definitely check them out, but if it ain't broke, don't fix it. White House Custom Color always delivers amazing quality. I love their products. They're fairly priced, so I just go with that. I know there's other great labs, but for this video, I'm going to show you my process using WHCC. So assuming you already have your photos, you've done your shoot, for this video, I'm just using my family Christmas card shoot, which was a fun little quick shoot we just did right in the living room. That's my brother with the funky ass man bun. He's going through a thing right now. He's doing a lot of yoga, but anyway. The pictures came out good. So WHCC gives you all kinds of marketing tools that are unbranded so that you can give it right to your clients and that they can choose and see all these products that you have to offer, but it doesn't have the WHCC on it. So that's pretty vital. So if you're at that level still where you want to start offering more products to your clients or better value, you should definitely check it out. And I'm not being paid by them. I wish I was. So you can't just be anybody and go on the site and order from WHCC. You have to actually be a client of theirs. But it's not hard to do. I don't entirely remember what you need to do, but you submit them like 5 photos, and it's not that they critique you. It's that they give you an opportunity. They print them for you. They print you 5 free 8x10s, but it's so that you can calibrate the photos. So you can see what their color looks like compared to your color on the computer. You can calibrate. So they do that. I think that's basically it. I can't really remember the steps anymore, but it's not hard. If you're a photographer, you don't need a business license or anything to become a client of theirs. So once you do that, there's actually an application that they have. You do most of your ordering through there. The Christmas cards are pretty simple. You don't need to go on the application for the sake of this video, I'm going to keep it real simple and show you the website. This is what the website looks like to me as the photographer ordering. But if you look right here, client card guide, this is one of the tools that makes it really cool that they offer you. You'll send that link to your client, and it'll basically send them this page, but completely unbranded and with no prices. So obviously you're setting your own price there. There's so many options that you can even customize. I click on here. So there's front and back. And if you see right here, you can choose how many pictures you want on the front, how many you want on the back. You can have none or just one picture and then nothing on the back. It's completely customizable. And then you can even change the shape to one of these boutique shapes. And then you can even mess around with the colors if you don't like those colors. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and choose this one, this design for my card. I like I'm gonna just stick to a regular rectangle. And I messed around with the colors. But I think I'm gonna go with red because of Michael's shirt. It pops really well. So once you choose that and you customize it, go ahead and upload your photos. You can upload them all at one time. I'm just gonna choose the two that I know that I want. So I'm gonna go ahead and drag the one I want on the front up here. And then you can align it. And then I'm gonna go ahead and design the back. And as you can see, this design didn't have any picture on the back, but right here, you can choose one photo, two photos. If you wanted a whole damn, if you wanted the whole damn photo shoot, you can have it on there. So I'm just gonna go ahead and stick that photo that I chose for the back, adjust that. And then I'm gonna customize the back. I'm gonna put our names on there after the greeting. So Chastity, Michael, Carmen, Gemma, and Dwight. Gemma and Dwight are our dogs. You just met Dwight. Gemma's too much of a biatch to be in this video. Jennifer, don't text me right now, I'm making a video. Hold on. Okay. Silence Jen's video. Okay, so then at the bottom, you can put your studio name, you can put your web address, your any social media stuff. You could even stick your, I put my logo on 1 year, but I'm keeping it pretty easy on this one. So after you do the front and the back, your envelope choice is pretty cool because here you have your standard white envelope. You can do cream linen, white linen. Those are a little bit more, so a white envelope is perfectly fine for me. But as you can see, you have all these options. You even have like the gold liner, silver lining, different colors. But what I do like, the extra option that I do like, is the pre-printed envelopes so that you can have your return address pre-printed. And there's different ones that have cute little delivered to or mail to or little pictures. That's pretty freaking adorable. So I don't know why you wouldn't want that. I've never had a client that didn't want the personalization, and it's a little extra money, so it also allows an awesome way to upcharge. No one ever says no. So you just go ahead and customize that, put your address in there. So here we are in Las Vegas, and obviously I know that's not the whole address. So let's see, then you go ahead and review. It's cool too, because it'll catch little mistakes for you. Like say you forgot to put your studio name and it has like the directions to, they won't let you go through with looking like an idiot. So they'll pop up a little prompt saying, hey, you fucked up. Okay, so once you have all that done, you can choose the quantity. It's a minimum of 25, and you can see the price here. It's only a little bit more for the envelopes. But it gives you, used to not be as flexible with this quantity. It used to be only packs of 25. So you had to choose 25, 50, 75, 100, etc. So this is new this year, and that's really convenient. So it goes even further, and you can even choose the type of paper. Smooth matte is fine with me, but there's so many other options. And like I said, another cool thing about this lab is that they'll send you samples of all, I have samples of all these papers just laying on hand. So when you are talking with your client and you do want to really get in depth, I usually don't, I don't really give them an option, but if they want that and you want to give it to them, you can order samples. I have so much shit. And like that holiday kit I was telling you about, they have, there's just different ones. There's different ones for everything. There's ones for like senior pictures, weddings and engagements, newborn babies. I'm not gonna spend too much time going into any of that stuff. So if you're interested, let me know in the comments about doing a video reviewing WHCC and the actual application I told you about that you order and all the other products they have to offer and stuff like that. I would be glad to. Okay, so you would go ahead and check out, right? And then this is just like a review. So then just reviewing my order. It looks good. And so here's another amazing thing. You can drop ship. So you see right here, it says ship directly to client. That's pretty awesome. I like to hand deliver mine, so I usually never do that. But that's pretty awesome because also they will ship it without any branding. And yet another cool reason why I use this company is because everything is always free 2-day shipping. And they have a pretty fast turnaround time. I don't think I've ever seen a production time more than 2 days and then free 2-day shipping. So it's usually like a 4-day turnaround, usually. So that's one of my favorite things about them. Okay, so another option you have is to upgrade to this premium packaging. And that's when it comes in this really adorable gift box and there's different color boxes and different color bows. But it's really such a nice touch and it's something that easily adds value to your service. I pretty much do it with every single client, given that it allows me to, depending on what size the product is. I think they only charge about $7 for it. It's absolutely worth the cost. Okay, so then just go ahead and place your order. They'll send you an email, let you track the shipping, and it should show up pretty quick. They always put a little thank you card in here to let you know that someone personally prepared your package. I love that. And one of my favorite things, they always have a little blow pop or Tootsie Pop in here, always. For all the years I've been ordering from them, they always include this. It's the cutest thing. So like I said, normally I would gift box this for my clients, but because these are my personal cards, I didn't do that. This is awesome. In case of smudges, tears, or human error, we've included a few extra envelopes in your pack. Enjoy. Okay. So here's my adorable little envelopes. And the cards safely bubble wrapped. So I'm gonna have a lot of fun with that later. Aww. So cute. Cutest thing ever. Holla at me if you want one. Okay, so I hope that video helps. Let me know if you have any questions or if you want to hear about a different topic or if you want more help on integrated services like WHCC or some other cool sites that help you communicate with your clients. Consider subscribing for more videos like this or if you just want to see more of Dwight's cute face. Say bye. Bye! All right, so get out there and shoot.